You have mentioned this idea that sometimes you have an idea when you take a shower. In different fields, in painting, writing, also science, many people will say that good ideas are in some way impersonal. They don't really come neither from someone else, neither from yourself. It comes, so that could also be this concept of saying that a good idea is something I can, I don't know how, I connect myself to something that brings me, for example in science, a solution or a new insight into a problem.